Hope you're doing okay today. I thought I would just do a blank screen bubblegum ramble. If any of you have seen mine and Carol's bubblegum video, you'll know what gum I'm chewing. It's a grape bubblegum. I think it's Bubbaloo. So juicy. My God, it's like a party in your mouth. I was gonna use my new headphones, but my day could have been better. Could have been worse. England beat Ireland in the football earlier, so that's a good thing. Thinking about doing a Subway video. Not sure when though. The way things are going, it might be tomorrow for all I know. Too sure yet, I haven't quite made up my mind. There's no football tomorrow. I know what the other program final score. There's not that tomorrow because of international call-ups. So that sucks a bit. Week though, hopefully. The only problem is some of the players can come back with injuries, so I just wonder how much it's going to impact the teams in the Premier League or Championship, League One, whoever, you know. Sorry, I thought I heard something downstairs. I was about to go apeshit. guys, don't forget to support my girlfriend's channel. She's only got 14 subscribers. Her name's Carol Woodgate. It's Carol without the E, just Carol and then Woodgate. That's her channel. So check out her videos, and they are good videos. And then subscribe, click on the bell icon, and then you'll get notifications of when she posts a new video. She's planning to do two videos over this weekend, so pop over to her channel and check them out. I don't know what she's got planned yet. She doesn't even know herself, but it'll probably involve gum. Or one of her jackets, I don't know. Anyone who knows Carol or me knows that we love a puffer jacket now and then. It's just so warm and they're so comfy and they're stylish, you know. Yeah, it's just in this climate where it's coming up to winter, you need something that's going to keep you warm, and they keep you warm. Like I said, they're stylish as well, so you know, you do get you do get some looks from some people, but that's all good. So yeah, it's definitely time to get the puffers, the scarves, the gloves, and the earmuffs out. Well, not quite yet, but soon. This weekend. I haven't got anything planned. I'm just gonna chill out at home, do some bits and pieces around the house, you know, usual shit. Bit of washing up here, bit of drying up there, bit of dusting, bit of hoovering, that's about it. But obviously with this fucking lockdown, I can't even see Carol, which is shit. Fucking lockdown to be over. If you guys you guys missing your loved ones? That can be difficult. But like I said, if we just hang around, if we just stick together, hang in there, we'll be fine. Should be all cool. Okay guys, well, I'm gonna leave it there because it's getting pretty late. So I've just gone like 2 o'clock in the morning, so I'm gonna leave it there. I want to thank you for joining me and listening to this video. As always, take care of yourselves and each other and all your families, because that's the most important thing at the moment. And join me soon for another gun tune video. Ciao for now.